To remove the M.2 backplane and drive, remove the top cover. Press the release button and then lift up on the cover latch. Lift the top cover straight up to remove it from the chassis. Use the blue touch points to remove riser assembly number 2. Grasp the M.2 backplane by the tabs or blue touch points and pull straight up to remove the backplane from the system board. To remove the M.2 drive, press both sides of the blue retainer. Slide the retainer backward to loosen the M.2 drive from the M.2 backplane. Disconnect the drive from the backplane.